looked like the plan was to get out, get going, and make the rest of the field chase you down.
Yeah, I looked in the mirror. I saw two very fast cars. I wasn't looking forward to racing for the lead, but got ahead, broke free, bounced off the wall, saw him catching. Thought it was going to be another incident like 2 weeks ago where I get passed on the last lap, but finally it didn't happen this week, and we finally got it.
All the people that helped you on the number 12 to get you your first win of 2020.
I got to thank my mom, my dad, my girlfriend, everyone in the fans, I mean everyone in the stands, everyone in the pits that helps out. Oh, and Brad Caddick Chassis for setting it up. It's a rocket ship unless you bounce off a wall.